I won't lie. I'm going to try and make this quick because I just got in from traveling, plus an unexpected trip to Walmart, and I'm tired. See, some of us got our gifts kind of late, and our deadline to record this video is literally tonight, so we can have them turned in by tomorrow so we can go live by Christmas. Anywho, it's my first time participating in the Real Women of YouTube Secret Santa, and elated. I'm excited. My gift came from Monique Kill. I gifted Larianne Tide, if I'm pronouncing her name correctly. So shout out to you guys. Also, I'm going to leave the link to the Real Women of YouTube Facebook page in the description box below. So, without further ado, so this video won't be longer than what it needs to be, even though it's a little bootleg, I'm recording on my phone because I don't have my laptop to transfer the files from my camera to my laptop to edit it. So I'm doing it from my iPhone. So here we go. I did not open it. Well, I opened it, but I did not open it to make this a little bit easier because whoever taped it up is the GOAT. Like, nobody was stealing nothing here. I just had the hardest time trying to open it. So this is the box. What's inside? So, when you first eat, you got like a little confetti falling out in a card. So I'm gonna read the card for you. It looks like this, and it says, "May the simple joys of the season be yours." And on the inside, it says, "Merry Christmas from my family to yours. I pray you love this special put together gift I made." Sorry, I'm sorry. "I saw everything you've been through recently and thought you needed a day of sitting back and relaxing, especially with the stresses of the military life. Trust that this is only a test for your testimony.
From me to you.
If you ever need info, resources,
mentorship, etc., when it
comes to the military,
feel free to reach out.
And I just recently retired. Well, again, happy holidays, 2018. Hope your holidays sparkle. P.S. I hope the medium fits for my online shop and beyond the prayer.com.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Because a lot of military people don't stick together, I swear. So, the first thing in here is Shea Moisture. I love Shea Moisture, anything. And it is coconut and hibiscus mud mask, a clarifying mud mask, and a hydrating mud mask. And I love masks. And y'all, it's been like, this year has been crazy for me, like seriously. So then she got me a shirt. She has an online store. I'll put that in the description box below as well so you guys can shop her stuff.
so cute.
It says, my black is golden. It's a crop. Yes. We got the Dr. Teal Soothing Sleep with Lavender Epsom Salt Soak and Foaming Bath. Hit us up, y'all. There's a lot of stuff in here.
Oh, yeah.
Betty Johnson. I love her too. I love her clothes.
And it's a compact
mirror. How you know? How do you know? It's a little pouch to put my stuff in, and I swear I just put my stuff in like a bunch of plastic bags today to bring on the flight with me, because my original little pouch, it wasn't like this, but it was like a little pouch, and my zipper broke, which sucks. Yeah, mommy is the goat, yeah. This box is full. I'm still pulling stuff out. Oh, she got me a throw.
I love those.
I had a throw on right now from Walmart. A green one at the foot of the bed. And now.
How did you leopard to the front?
Stupid. Yeah. And last but not least,
or is it? Oh no, I'm not gonna pull that out, but so
I. Yeah, I was just talking about this. She got me bath bomb. I know when to try what it is.
Everyday wild rose.
And last but not least, for real this time, she got me a cocoa gift set, Starbucks. Cocoa, because I've been trying to lay off the caffeine. No liquor, no caffeine. I'm trying to keep it clean. And that is it, you guys. That's it. So I'll link all that stuff in the description box below. Again, I want to say thank you, Monique. You are the GOAT for all those wonderful gifts that she sent. It's truly a blessing to receive that. Every little bit counts, and that was way more than enough. So I do appreciate that. I'm glad that I got to participate this year. I'll be back next year. Look at him trying to play in it. He's supposed to be asleep. And,
yeah. So
that's it, y'all. Good night.